Good morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back with another video. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, it hasn't been so long before we poured the Obama. When we poured the Obama, UPS came in. Well, they didn't come in, but UPS dropped off this one. And this one, already know, is Michelle Obama. Okay? Now, I've never smelled Michelle Obama. And I know what you're going to say automatically. Well, how are you in the fragrance business and never smelled Michelle Obama? Yeah, I know. We might get to that later. I haven't smelled every fragrance in the world, okay? I just haven't. But we're going to go ahead and smell this Michelle Obama, today. Now, big ups to my UPS guy. He out there doing a damn thing. Somebody got to do it. Might as well be him. It is pouring raining outside. I mean, rain is coming down. Something serious. It's flooding in areas. But guess what? He's still delivering packages on time. How I know? This just came in. I don't even know how he did it. He must have had, I don't even know how he did it. And the box is dry. I have to question him about that. Did he use an umbrella? I mean, how did he have it up under his arms? Let me check this, see how heavy. Well, it's not heavy at all. It feels about 2.5 pounds maybe, if that. So it's not heavy. Maybe he had it up under his arms. Okay, we can go with that. Big ups to him though. He always doing an excellent job. All right, Knifey, where you at? Excellent job, Knifey. How you feel today? Okay, all right, peoples. This is Knifey. Knifey, say hello to everybody. All right, peoples, remember, he's not a player. He just cut a lot. All right, Knifey, out of my shot, do your thing. Man, you gonna stop with this slow motion, Knifey. I don't know what's going on with that. He's trying to be dramatic. Anyway, either or, let us cut open this box and do what we do best. Now, Knifey, again, is razor sharp. You just can't go cutting, doing that to the box. You can't do that because it'll go through the box. It'll go through the fragrance. I done did that before, and you know, with Knifey, and Knifey done cut through the box and the fragrance. So the fragrance was leaking too. No, we can't have that. So that's not a good look. So that's why Knifey always takes his time because he know how I am about my fragrances. He knows it. So we came to a mutual agreement that he just take it easy. Now, can we get this open? We need to get that other side open. So, all right, peoples, let me tell you what's going on in the world today. Actually, I'm going to end up showing you on my cell phone. But before we open this box completely, well, we're going to open it completely. But before we do, let's spray it down. Okay. 100% alcohol, so we're gonna even spray it inside. Doesn't matter, cause we're gonna end up spraying the bottles anyway. All right, spray my hands too. Okay. Now, reason why I'm doing this because I got something to share with you guys, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Let's get this fragrance off first. We can get this big box off the way. Well, hey, in the world, in the 20 pounds of bubble wrap here. What? All right, I know I only ordered. Wow, people, I'm gonna show you all the bubble wrap. We're gonna get the fragrance out. Let me get the fragrance out here. This box wanna go all over the place. Michelle Obama for women. That's what's up. Set that there. Of a joint. Michelle Obama for women. That's what's up. We're going to set that day. All right. Now we're going to set this box on the floor. It's giving me a headache already. We'll get that. Take care of that later. Look at all the bubble wrap they use for this joint. Look at all. The camera's not even picking it all up. This is ridiculous. What are we doing? I mean, it's a couple fragrances here. That's it. This is about 29. It might be 129 feet of bubble wrap. We don't. See, they own one already. It gave me a headache just because of that. Straight headache. Done. All right, you're gonna spray these bottles too. I'm gonna tell you why we're doing so much spraying, peoples. And we're gonna open this up a little bit. This fresh, brand new bottle, but we're gonna open this up. We're gonna spray in there too a little bit. Okay. All right. Didn't affect nothing. It's not gonna hurt nothing at all. Okay. Actually, it's gonna drop in a couple minutes. It's gonna evaporate. But everything will be disinfected. The reason why I'm going through this, and I'm gonna share this, and this is crazy. Now, I just broke my phone. I just broke my phone today, people. So don't judge me. I gotta get another phone. But I just wanted you to see this story of what's going on. Okay. Now, again, I broke my phone today. Don't judge me. I'm gonna get another one, but I don't have another one right now. That's not the point of this. The point of this is look at what's going on. All right, here we go. Aromatherapy spray sold by Walmart caused rare bacterial infections, CDC say. Okay, now, two cases were fatal. You see that? Now, peep this. This is by... See if the camera can get in focus. This is by Better Homes and Gardens. Now, you done seen that in your Walmart store. You go buy the over their aromatherapy sprays or their candles or something scented. You know that it is by Better Homes, usually. Now, this bacterial infection that was in the aromatherapy sprays, it's a tropical, it's like a tropical bacteria. You get it from tropical regions. And if you have a weak immune system, yes, it can kill you. As you see, it killed two people. This is why, this is the prime example why we spray everything down. We disinfect everything. This is a prime example. Now, how do you catch a bacterial infection from an aromatherapy spray? Now that, I don't know. I don't even know how could that's even possible. I don't even know how it is possible, but it happened. And two people lost their lives because of it. And it's sad because you can't turn back the hands of time to get your life back because somebody made a careless mistake by not spraying something down or not disinfecting something. That's why we always disinfect our bottles here. Okay, peoples? That's why we always do it. Even when you see all these bottles in the background, this is my man's bottles here. Okay? Now, and let me pan up a little bit. Now, he got some more bottles coming. Okay? One of the bottles that we're going to do today is the Michelle Obama because he ordered it. Okay? Now, before this package goes out to this my homeboy, you know, we're going to disinfect that. Okay, we're going to disinfect that. We already disinfected the insides before we poured the oil in them. Okay, and we're going to disinfect them again before we ship them. So this is why we do this. It's very important. I don't want nobody to lose their life or get some kind of bacterial infection and from our products. And I know that is highly unlikely because we spray everything down all the time, even our hands. A lot of times we do our hands in the background. But it's done. All right, peoples. Back to the oil. We might start selling aromatherapy products now. You know, at least you'll know it's safe. All right. Michelle Obama. First of all, I don't see no leakage. Okay? No leakage from this bottle. And no leakage from this bottle. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to open up Michelle Obama, okay? And we're going to find out how she really smell, okay? Now, if you've seen Michelle Obama, she's a real sister. Hear what I tell you? If she don't like you, she'll just give you that look. Like, you better not try me. I'm from the hood. And I wish you would. And now, I've seen a couple times where, you know, she was, her and her husband Barack was sitting by, you know, a group of people, and somebody was doing something either stupid or childish. I'm not gonna say who. And she just gave this individual this look like, man, if we was outside, I'd give you a piece of my mind. But I'm gonna give you this look for now to let you know, stop. And that individual, you know, they stopped. that's a sister for real. That's how the sisters do in the hood, don't they? You know, I wish you would. All right, here we go. Hold up, pause for a minute, peoples. We got this Rihanna Fenty that I was wanting to tell you about. Let me see if I can grab that real quick. Now, they shipped that kind of separate. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on with this. And I guess they put a label on it, but they took the label off. Okay? I asked them not to put a label on there to begin with. But either or, I want to smell it. Before we get to Barack Obama, I want to smell this Rihanna Fenty Edu Perfume type for women. All right. I'm eager to smell this. Oh, that smells good. That smells expensive. That smells really good. We're going to be getting this in. Matter of fact, after this video, I'm going to order some. I like that. Now, is it the typical Rihanna fragrance? No, it's not. But we'll get to that at another time. All right. Let me open up Michelle Obama, find out what's going on with this. By the way, what I didn't do on the last video with the Barack Obama fragrance, I know I'm gonna get some feedback on that. I didn't rate that fragrance. How do I rate that? I'm gonna rate it now because it's right here. Bam, it's right here. I just ain't put a label on it. It's right here. Okay, I'm rating it now. Straight 10. Get yourself some beast mode. All right, let's move on. Michelle Obama. Let me go ahead and smell that. Oh, that smells good. Huh. Well, that smells real good. Now that I did not expect. I did not expect that fragrance to smell like that at all. Wow. I am surprised. That actually smells really good. That smells like a fresh, citrus, powdery smell. It smells really good. I like it. I like it a lot. Like, for real. Now, what did I expect? I expected that fragrance to smell like the Black Lives Matter. I expected that fragrance to smell pretty bad. Now, the Black Lives Matter, we're going to get some in. It did calm down. I really don't care for it too much, but because it's really a little too earthy for me. But if some people out there that might want it, it's going to be hard to get. They want to represent. So be it. We'll get it in. Give us a week or two and we'll find out what's going on with that. This smells good. Now, when I keep smelling the fragrance, I'm not smelling it just to get the essence of the fragrance. I'm smelling it as if it was on another person and how it would react if I would walk past that person. Now, that smells good. That really smells good. I am panic cam a little bit. I am in shock, you know, a little, and I'm in awe. Because it smells so good. That smells clean, fresh, and it does have a citrus scent, but the citrus in it calms down and that soft powdery musk fragrance comes off at the end. I love how that smells. You know what? I already know when I'm gonna get this fragrance. Already. Okay, I already know what I'm gonna get this fragrance, but we're gonna continue on, and we're gonna go ahead and pour this fragrance. All right. All right. Let's pour this fragrance, people. Pan the camera a little bit. All right. Again, I got to get me another scale because my scale be acting a little weird nowadays. I mean, I've had it for about 21 years. So, I mean, it did its job. It has done its job and has done its job very well. So I can't complain. So see, now it's going crazy now. So I didn't even pour anything. I'm panning down. I'm going to show you the scale. Now you see what I'm talking about? Now nothing is moving. I'm panning the cam up. Nothing is on it. Nothing is moving. Nothing. And look at it. So, I mean, 21 years. I mean, I'm going to have to get me another one of these. Because, I mean, this one lasted 21 years. It's like the Lexus of scales. I mean, it's like the Toyota of scales. I have to get me another one. All right. Let me zero this out. Hopefully this will act like it has some sense. And, okay, I'm zeroing out everything. And it's still just there. It's just a bear. And it's just bear. And it's just... I'm going to order me another scale from Amazon. And what I'm going to do is... I'm going to hurry up and get this in. And, so I can continue. Alright, it's zeroed out for now. Hopefully it stays like that. Alright, people, let's get the point. Oh, that smells good. That's what's up. And you know, and what I like about it is that it smells like no other fragrance. That smells like a sister fragrance. that smells like a sister should be wearing that. I'm straight serious. Now if a sister would wear this, you know, and she would smell really good. That smells good. And see, the scale went crazy again. But that's okay, because we're gonna get rid of it and we're gonna get a new one. It say 1 pound 8 ounces. That's the correct ounces of it. So we gonna pour this one right here. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get a... Do I have any plastic bottles? I don't think I have any plastic bottles on over here, but I'll go get one. Okay, that's 13 ounces. Can we do 14 ounces? That's what's up. So we still got maybe a quarter pound in there. And I need to smell this again. Michelle Obama for women. That smells good. I like that. That's different from a lot of other fragrances that's out on the market. It smells fresh and clean. It's different from your Dior's, your Rihanna's, your Gucci's, your Polo's, your Marc Jacobs. I can go on. It's completely different from all of them. And that's what's up, because you don't want to smell like everybody else. You want to, if you want to smell a little different that day, that's what's up. Smell different, because this is definitely different. A lot of times a fresh, soft, powdery smell could just brighten up your day when not only you smelling it, but when somebody's smelling it on you. You know, they walk past and make you laugh. You could be down. You know, but how could you be down with Michelle Obama? This how you can be down with her. Okay? Buy the fragrance. Smell like Michelle. I don't know if Michelle Obama smells like this. I have no idea. But guess what? You'll smell good, and that's what matters. All right, peoples, we have a ton of videos to get through. We got that new Rihanna Fenty UD perfume type coming in. We have a lot of fragrance coming in. We have that Dior Sauvage Elixir fragrance coming in. Now, I know that's going to be expensive because they already told me that's going to be expensive. I've seen how much... they gave me the price list of that, and yeah, it's expensive, but we're gonna get it. And I just, you know, we're working out, okay? We're working out one way or the other. My job is to make you smell good, and your job is to smell good to make me look good. I guess that's the way that works. All right, peoples, this is Michelle Obama. What are we going to give this fragrance? Now, the uniqueness, is that a word, uniqueness? If it's not a word, guess what? I just made it up. It sounds cool because I said it. Now, the uniqueness behind this fragrance is a 10. It's Michelle Obama. You got to give it a 10. Come on now. You got to give it a 10. And how does it smell? Oh, that smells good. It just makes me happy. That fragrance just makes me happy. I'm smiling behind the camera because I smell it and this just makes me happy, you know? So, you know, my thing is, I should smell this around paycheck time because I'm so sad around paycheck time, all the damn taxes to come out. You know, maybe this will make me happy. You know, I'm quite sure it will. 10 people. We're giving it a 10. Beast mode, Michelle Obama, 10. Beast mode. Look at the beast. All right. Get yourself some. You'll love it. Ladies, you know what's up. Michelle Obama. We got to get out of here, peoples. We love you. We love all our subscribers. Be careful out there of, you know, those Walmart Better Home Elixirs. If you have one, those aromatherapy, get rid of it. Throw it in the trash, okay? Immediately. Matter of fact, don't just throw it in the trash. Throw it in the trash and take the trash out. How about that? So it won't even be in your home. All right. We love you. Subscribe to the channel. We'll be back with something new. All right, people. Smell like a boss. This is Valencia Fragrance Company. We out. Peace.